I am Jibran Basil, the foreign minister of Lebanon, and I am here to commit to carry the message of Lebanon, the message of tolerance and the respect of a human dignity, the dignity of women and children at all times, times of conflicts and times of peace. And the best way to do this is to preserve the family as a main value in our society, where the mother, the daughter, the sister had a pivotal role in our family, and this is the best way to preserve her. Thank you.